Contest fight. Guess we're doing new game, select stage. Okay, I don't even know, dude. I don't know. I don't know how the fuck you're supposed to play this game. I'm gonna have to read the manual or something. So what if you get up there? That is the password. Let me just check this game real quick, see what's going on exactly. Okay, so I guess there's, dude, we're just gonna fucking play this game and something will happen. There's some weird shit going on in this game. I don't even know what to say, really. It's like, what is this? Is there a different mode I should be playing? I'm not sure. I guess just when I see the credits. When I see the credits, that is it, I suppose. I'm just trying to figure out what is the deal here exactly. I'm doing contest. I don't know if there's more to the game. Yeah, there's like a different modes. I don't know, man. 50 fight. I guess I'm gonna stick with contests. Not what I was wanting to do. Nice. Stage 5 Tetris Blast cleared. Good job. Stage 6. Thank you. possible. Welcome, Dual Sword. I think the chat did not show up. Could be wrong. I'm gonna test it once more. It did show up on blind or something. Twenty-four today. No freaking way. I thought you were already 20. I thought you were already 24. Happy birthday, Dual Sword. If that's the case. Do you have anything epic planned? I get a new sub badge. 5-year subscriber, 60 months. I didn't know that. I forgot I put that one there. Nothing planned, that's fair, dude. I didn't do anything for my birthday the last, at least the last few years. This year was actually the first time in a long time I actually did something, which was just go to the arcade. That's it. Which is like whatever, you know. It's like, though I did go to pizza place as well. Thank you. close. Nice. Some damage. Ah, shoot. I goofed, man, I goofed. Oh, I goofed again. Ah, dang. It'll never end. Never ends. So close. I don't know what that noise was. What does that mean? So close again. This is gonna be destruction. Thank you. not. It's a close one again. Game over, man. I'm just not skilled enough at Tetris Blasts. No, that was kind of badass. Stage 10 clear. Very good. Those are like the Mario mountains in the crowd. Alright, BRB real quick. Thank you. These blocks are falling faster and faster, man. Gotta be careful. That would have wiped out the whole population of somewhere. You know, that might be the plot of the original Tetris game is getting fuel for a Russian space shuttle. I mean, that's what it is. That is what the game is. Not many people have seen the ending to know that's what it is. So this might be making nukes, but I've seen no evidence. Next one. Ah, shit.
It's over.
It's so over for me, man. It's over. Man. Thank you. Nice. Like that. Boom. Thank you. kind of getting owned now. That's too bad. Yeah, do it, man. Kill him. Just kill him, man. Thank you. Don't. So well. for that line of replenishment. Power 17. Thank you.
Nice.
worried about that. Nice. Getting destroyed left and right. What can I say? Damn, I fucked up already. Okay.
Nice. Nice again. Dun 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 d
I
bro. So over, it's not even, there's just no recovery. Standing outside. Holy shit, that was clutch. Holy shit, man. Should I do the fight mode or something? This is the ending, no matter how you look at it. It says it right there. So. Literally brings me back to here. So. Title screen.